subject name basic electrical engineering, subject code 3320901, unit name transformer, topic name working principle and classification of transformer, myself Sachin Patel, lecturer in electrical engineering, VPMP Polytechnic. Objective of today's lecture: to know about working principle of transformer, to know about classification of transformer. Here we are discussing working of transformer. This is the symbol of transformer. Here we are seeing two lines. In transformer, that two lines between two winding represent the core, and this is the coil. The transformer can increase or decrease the voltage with correspondence to decrease and increase in current respectively. The transformer ma increase and decrease voltage thaishan correspondence of decrease and increase of current. Current je plus minus thaishan apne power ni andar ए प्रमाणे वोल्टेज नो भी प्लस माइनस थतो होय छे, वधारो घटाडो थतो होय छे. नाउ वर्किंग प्रिंसिपल ऑफ ट्रांसफॉर्मर. ट्रांसफॉर्मर इज अ स्टैटिक डिवाइसेस which transform the voltage from one level to another level and transfer the power from one circuit to another circuit at same frequency. Transformer a static devices che je voltage ne ek level thi bija level sudhi lai jaye che. Biji rite apne kahiye to e transfer kare che power ne ek jagyae thi biji jagyae. Eni andar frequency same rahe che, change thati nathi. Transformer consists of two winding. One is called primary winding, which is connected with source, and another is secondary winding, which is connected with load. We are saying here supply is given, so it will become a primary. This is secondary connected with load. These two windings are connected in such a way that they are electrically separated by magnetically linked through low reluctance path. Means by the help of this laminated core, these two windings are we are connected. When we are keeping this switch on mode, at that time here the primary winding is connected with AC voltage, and it produced alternating flux in core. So this is primary winding, this is secondary winding, this is N1 turns, this is N2 turns. This switch link with primary winding and we are applying supply. So what happened in load side? The flux will develop, and that flux will link with secondary winding. A flux a secondary winding sathe connect thase. So the most of flux link with secondary winding, and hence the mutually induced EMF, that's a principle of transformer, will induced in the secondary winding. That's based on Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction. So current is flowing in secondary side. We are saying that if the load is connected with secondary winding, the current will flow, and thus the power is transformed from one coil to second coil. એટલે આ જે અરેન્જમેન્ટની અંદર પ્રાઇમરી વેન્ડિંગમાં સપ્લાય આપતા જે ફ્લક્સ છે એ સેકન્ડરી વેન્ડિંગ સાથે લિંક થાય છે. ડ્યુ ટુ દેટ ધ કરંટ વિલ ફ્લોઇંગ ફ્રોમ પ્રાઇમરી ટુ સેકન્ડરી. વી કેન સે દેટ પાવર વિલ ટ્રાન્સફોર્મ વન સાઇડ ટુ અનધર સાઇડ, સપ્લાય ટુ લોડ. એન્ડ દેટ્સ રિગાર્ડિંગ ફેરાડેઝ લો ઓફ ઇલેક્ટ્રોમેગ્નેટિક ઇન્ડક્શન. એન્ડ દેટ વિલ હેપન, વી કેન સે દેટ ધ પ્રિન્સિપલ ઓફ ટ્રાન્સફોર્મર ઇઝ mutually induced EMF. Now we are discussing classification of transformer. So transformer is classified on the base of first supply, second winding, third construction, fourth applications, fifth measurement and protection, and sixth function. So in classification we are saying first supply. So here in electrical system we have a two supply, we can say that single phase and three phase. Similarly here the transformer we can classify it based on that single phase transformer and three phase transformer. Based on winding we are saying that single winding transformer we are making and constructing, that's called auto transformer, and it is used in laboratories, and it will depend on our utilization. આપણે જેટલો સપ્લાય જોઈતો હોય એ પ્રમાણે એને ઓટો કરી, એટલે આપણા લેવલ પ્રમાણે એને આપવા માટે યુઝ કરી શકીએ છીએ. નાવ ડબલ વાઇન્ડિંગ ટ્રાન્સફોર્મર, દેટ ઓલ્સો ડિપેન્ડ ઓન કન્સ્ટ્રક્શન બેઝ ઓફ દેટ કોર એન્ડ સેલ. સો ડબલ વાઇન્ડિંગ વી કેન સે દેટ હિયર. સિમિલરલી કન્સ્ટ્રક્શન બેઝડ ઓન ક્લાસિફિકેશન વી આર સીંગ, ફર્સ્ટ ઇટ ઇઝ કોર ટાઈપ ટ્રાન્સફોર્મર એન્ડ સેકન્ડ ઇટ ઇઝ સેલ ટાઈપ ટ્રાન્સફોર્મર. બેઝડ ઓન એપ્લિકેશન, here power transformer is there and distribution transformer is there. Now classification fifth, measurement and protection based off that, here current transformer and potential transformer is there. And based on function we can say that step up transformer and step down transformer. Step up, that means પાવર ઓર વોલ્ટેજ કો હમે અપ કરના હૈ તો ઉસકે લિયે સ્ટેપ અપ ટ્રાન્સફોર્મર યુઝ કિયા જાતા હૈ એન્ડ સ્ટેપ ડાઉન ટ્રાન્સફોર્મર. સો બેઝડ ઓન અવર એપ્લિકેશન હમે અગર કમ સપ્લાય ચાહીએ ઓર લોડ હમારા ડિમાન્ડ કમ હૈ તો વહા પે હમ સ્ટેપ ડાઉન ટ્રાન્સફોર્મર યુઝ કરેંગે. સો ધીસ ઇઝ ધ થિંગ્સ બેઝડ ઓન ક્લાસિફિકેશન ઓફ ટ્રાન્સફોર્મર, સપ્લાય, winding, construction, application, measurement and protection, and last function. Thank you very much all of you.